Okay, that's the that is the primary biface. I'm going to attempt to make a larger Clovis than the previous video. This will be my third Clovis, and I will be using copper. Okay, I'll stop the video here so I can separate these parts. This is the primary biface. It has a little bit of cortex on it. The there are no long thinning flakes from the ends yet, but I'll do that on the next stage. There was a pretty good flakes off the sides. Some were almost overshot flakes. I got some good usable pieces here. Okay, I'll stop the video here and continue on the next one.